Yo! Yo! What's going on? Back again, everybody. Welcome back, R&V Family. I am your host, Tarius.
And I am D Morris, the surfer. Right.
And together we are
Rhythm and Views.
Together we form like Voltron.
Surfing
rhythm
on the internet.
Surfing, yeah.
Yeah.
Surfing?
I felt colorful today, brother.
Okay, yeah. All right. You got your little Florida thing going on.
Man,
the weather's getting warm. He's been out there in the water with the ladies, you know. He got the surfboard and everything.
You got to get him that body and soul, baby.
Hey, there it is. You got to make him work that body, too.
I work that body. That's your song.
That's our song.
How you did that, son.
You see, I like to work that
what
in there.
What are you doing?
You got to work that body.
What you done,
I'm a songwriter, entrepreneur. I've stuck on stage with artists like Donnell Jones and John B. And I've also been blessed to be on the stage of NBC and BET.
And with me.
There you go. It's very sharp. You know. I'm going to give it to him. Go.
I'm D. Morris. I'm a singer, songwriter, producer, and a musician. Mm-hmm. I've worked with Clarence Avon, Easy Mo B, Genuine. Did a record with Genuine, produced a song for Lloyd Banks called Iceman. Mm-hmm. And I work with AZ and Mac 10.
Okay.
With
all
Easy
right.
Mo B.
All right. Okay. And Easy Mo B has worked with slew of artists.
Oh, Easy Mo B is the
Biggie Smalls, you know.
Biggie, so, Craig Mack.
Craig Mack, yeah. Some of y'all remember.
Miles Davis, yeah, he's a real good friend of mine, big brother.
So energy is good. I see you feeling good. The spirits is good. You got the colors popping. You got my two favorite colors too, red and blue. You know,
red
what I mean?
And blue.
You got a Superman colors on right now. I'm waiting for the cape to pop out.
I'm putting the gangs together.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's make it one.
Let's make it one. L.A.
Peace.
Let's stop
peace
the violence.
On the streets. Peace on the streets.
Let's bring it together. Let's get the red with the blue.
That's right. Let's bring it together. No gangs.
X would have loved that.
Yeah,
shout out to DMX.
Yeah, man, we just lost
salute.
X.
And also shout out to Black Rob.
Yeah, he passed too.
Brooklyn's finest, Black Rob, man. I was.
We salute both of y'all. Man.
Sorry to hear that dude die like that. Yeah. You know, kidney.
Crazy.
You know, your health is your wealth, people.
Exactly.
Take care of your body. Exactly. Make sure your bloodstream is clean. Your your lungs are clean.
And there's some
clean.
Controversy, you know, revolving that whole death, you know, with Diddy and all that. But we ain't gonna get deep into that.
Well, yeah. I mean, I guess everything has its controversies.
Yeah, yeah.
If you look deep enough, you're gonna find some things.
You're gonna find some stuff. Yeah.
So you know, but salute to him. He did some great body of work.
Mm-hmm.
And for you artists out there who want to get your music and stuff on the show, what do they do, my brother?
Oh, man, y'all just got to send it in. We're doing a reverse thing right now.
You see how
send it
is.
I see what he did.
Send it in
the Rhythm of You
Show. It's that wave, that wave.
gmail.com. Yeah, I'm catching the wave.
The wave.
Okay.
I put the wave on
I see what you're doing, okay.
You see what I did.
You laying it down. You know, I smell what you're cooking, like the rock. Okay. All right. So the energy is good today. Let's jump into the lineup. So, but before we get into that, I want y'all to do me a favor and hit that subscribe button, man.
Caress the booty of
Caress
the button.
Like. Yeah, tell a friend about it. Leave a comment down below because everything that y'all do helps us grow and helps the algorithms for YouTube. And it helps take us to the next level.
It does.
So y'all, if y'all feel the material that we put out for y'all every single week, you got to support us, man. You got to support us. We appreciate it. So let's jump into the lineup, man. So first, we got with the video chat, we're going to have your homie, Zayn.
Zayn the Dream.
Yeah, and he's doing a remake, right?
He did a remake of Body and Soul, and he's with the legendary Force, M.D.'s.
That's right.
Good friends of mine out there from, they're in Poconos.
Oh, in the Poconos right
Poconos,
now?
Poconos, Pennsylvania. Okay. I've been knowing these guys for over 20 years.
Mm-hmm. Long standing.
And I've watched Zayn grow, man, as an artist.
That's dope.
And I'm so happy for him because he put a lot of hard work in it, man. I see him elevate vocally, his stage presence. The dude is dope.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So salute to my man Zayn the Dream. And he's with Ice-T.
We're gonna get into that because I wanna delve deep into that. I wanna find a little bit more about his history and let everybody know what's going on with him. But the next segment after that, we're gonna have Let the Music Play. And today we got Jazmine Sullivan, and she got a song called Girl Like Me featuring her. So that thing is crazy.
From the hotels.
Let's get it right from the hotels.
She's telling what the hoes don't want you to know.
Yeah, she getting deep with it. You know what I mean? So, and then after that, we're going to have music notes with Edley Shine. And that's brought to my man. Let me make sure I get his name right. We got David Navarro, you know? So he brought me that.
Is that the David Navarro from the David Navarro from the group?
No. But Edley Shine, he's from Born Jamaicans. If y'all remember that.
Oh, Jamaican. I remember
those
guys.
If y'all remember it. If y'all from the 90s.
They wasn't really American. They were Jamaican.
Jamaicans, yeah. So if you remember
part American and part Jamaican.
Jamaicans, yeah. So if any of y'all remember that from the 90s, then we're going
to. Related to Jamiroquai. You know. And they all, you know.
Yeah, well, it's all, I don't know. It's all musical. You know,
it's all musical,
yeah. So, but he got a song called Big Man Ting. Big man thing. We're going to talk about it. We're going to get into that in my really bad Jamaican accent.
Yes, man.
So, so let's start the show, man. So,
Irie.
Everything Irie. Let's jump into the video chat. That's the fun part of the show, man. We're going to talk about this video, man. That's when we get in there. We review the video. We talk about the video. We dissect it. We tell you how we feel. Who we got today? We got Zaim. Man, tell us about Zaim. Who is Zaim?
Zaim is a part of a legendary group called the Force MDs. Mm-hmm. And they are, you know, they got a song called Tears, mm-hmm. a song, what's that one of the biggest
hits? We have some construction work outside, y'all, yeah, so y'all hear the noise, sorry about that.
We get a new building put along alongside this building. We're building a new building.
But go ahead,
you got a dream. No, what's the biggest song the Force MD came out with was...
Tender Love. Mm-hmm, Tender Love.
Tears. Mm-hmm. I mean, the Force MDs are legendary.
Yeah, a couple, yeah.
So he's the nephew of... the Lundys, with Steve Lundy, mm-hmm. and Khalil Lundy. That's their nephew. He's their nephew.
Mm-hmm.
And he came out of that group, mm-hmm. and he got together with Ice-T.
Right.
He did a great Ice-T.
Mm-hmm.
And they did a whole album. I think the album is called Butter Smooth,
okay.
Butter Smooth.
Yeah.
Correct me if I'm wrong, Zaim. I know you're going to...
I'll put it on the screen.
Give him a call.
Yeah, put it on the screen.
But he... this is a remake. A lot of the songs on the album are remakes from classics.
Okay.
And this this song, he bodies this song, man. He bodies this song.
All right, so let's get into it. Y'all see for yourselves. See what y'all think. You're going to rate and leave a comment down below. But let's jump into the video chat. Zaim and Body and Soul. That's the way it's got to be. It's a long title.
By the Soul Generation originally, yes.
Let's do it.
Understand, you're no longer dating a boy. You've got
That was Zaim, Body and Soul. That's the way that it's got to be.
Soul Generation, original song.
Yeah, man.
Zaim bodied that song. He bodied it.
He got a nice voice. He definitely got a nice voice.
If he was a wrestler,
voice.
He'd have been like...
off the top rope.
Bam!
off
Jimmy
the top rope.
Five Snicker on this song. Bow! Yeah.
So what'd you think, man? What'd you think of the video?
I'm gonna out the gate, I'm gonna give it a 6.5.
Okay. Okay.
Not because I know Zaim.
Okay.
All right,
but, just making sure. All right, just making sure.
But I would say, I like the fact that a song is about romance and love and respect.
And it has that classic sound.
Classic sound.
I know you love so much.
Vocally, he's singing, killing it. Falsetto was shining like a diamond.
No doubt.
You know, he killed the song, man. He really did a good job.
Facts.
The instrumentation was great. I know we're not talking about the song, but the video was dope.
Yeah.
Because it was simple.
Yeah.
You know, she's a nurse. She came home from work. Mm-hmm. She didn't want to kiss him because, I'm guessing, because of the COVID.
It could have been.
Because she came from work. Let me take a shower and get myself together.
It could have been.
So she's in her room and he's like, yo, what's going on? She come out all hooked up. And then he asked
ready
her to marry
the
him. And then she put the ring on her.
Yeah, yeah.
That's you the know, way it's gotta that's be. The way it's gotta be. Body and soul, baby.
Right.
So I would have to say, man, I'm proud of Zai. Doing his thing. It got more to come. Butter Smooth is the album. You can get it on a
different. On all the platforms. Right
yeah,
now?
I believe
okay.
so. I gotta
all
buy
the music
it.
Platforms.
Forgive me, Zai. I've been busy, but no excuse. I'm gonna go ahead and get it today.
Right.
Download the whole album.
Yeah, I'm checking that out.
And you guys check out Butter Smooth.
Butter Smooth. It's
Butter
creamy.
Smooth
it's creamy. You can make
Zaim,
a cake with it.
My main man. But salute to him. I thought it was a great video. Great. It was shot well. The filters were great. Were good. You know.
Yeah.
It was
yeah.
good. I enjoyed it.
So, with the song. Well, actually, not the song we're talking about, the video. I like the video. We were critiquing it and talking about how I like the colors. They had like little, you know, colors in there. They had the red, blue lights they were messing with.
Yeah.
It looked like a one location shot, which, like I said, which you can still be creative with a one location shot. Just, you know, shoot different angles, you know, different rooms, you know. And I thought he did that well. As far as, you know, the story of the video, like he said, you know, she came in, you know, I guess he invited her over for a nice evening. She come home from, you know, wherever she was working, I guess the hospital, you know, it looked like. Yeah. And, you know, she wasn't, I took it as though she wasn't really ready to get into the whole romance thing. He wanted to give a kiss. I mean, she could have gave him a kiss. But, you know, I felt like maybe she was like, okay, hold on. Let me get in here. Let me relax. Let me change my clothes. And then, you know, let's get into that.
Yeah, she saw
she had the mask on, sign of the times. And, you know, so they, as the night progressed, you know, they had. You know, she's in there getting ready, and he's outside the bathroom dancing and singing and
she's
stuff.
Like,
so
yeah,
he waiting, boy. He like, yo, when you gonna come out? When you coming out?
I'm about to get this body, put some soul in it.
Put some soul in it. So yeah, he was excited, you know. So it ended up well because you know he ended up proposing to her and doing it, you know, doing something that was real special. You know, that's the way it's gotta be.
I think you know, salute to him. Also salute to what's the Sonic.
Silk Sonic.
Yeah,
Anderson
Silk
Pack
Sonic,
and Bruno
Anderson
Mars.
Anderson Pack and Bruno Mars. We got to critique that one.
We did that. This is like, I was telling him this on the line today. It's like on the same playing field where it's classic soul. That has that real classic soul sound.
It needs to be more of that.
Yeah.
I think it needs to be about, I mean, there's room for everything.
Yeah.
It needs to
there's
be
a lane for everything,
about,
but we talking, we want more of, the, of
more
this style of
this
music.
Style
you know?
Of music, yeah.
Yeah, because there's an audience, believe it or not. You know, there's an audience that wants that old style back.
Coming,
you know, that
coming,
the real
bro.
Vocals,
coming.
The real instruments.
Coming
you know,
for it, man.
Classy, you know,
classy and classy.
And
you
know,
classy.
Because you were talking about, you know, vulgar, but, you know, opposed to being vulgar, you know.
Well, there's always
there's a
different sides of everything. It's
yeah,
a coin, you know.
Yeah,
vulgar,
you know.
And then you got the.
Yeah, and like I said, it's my personal preference. I feel like needs to be a little bit more of that going on. And plus, you know, for me, you know, we got kids. You know, I don't want my kids listening to all that raunchy stuff, but that's a whole other subject. We've talked about that before. But I think that's another reason why, for me, like, I don't really like some of these artists being so vulgar because, you know, the kids are listening. Then they're going to imitate what they hear.
They're doing adult music, right, for kids.
Yeah.
And, that's
and you know they're listening. You know, they're listening to all that.
But that's the reason why they do it.
Exactly.
Because they know children are interested.
Right.
My mother telling me, boy, you start getting into that sex, that's all you're going to be wanting to think about.
Yep, and it's true.
When I was younger, I was like, I didn't understand it.
Right.
She was... My mom's was right.
She was
like,
right.
Damn,
she was right. Hormones kicking in, teenagers and stuff.
You young, you curious.
And then you hear the song, and then you know you by your favorite artist, and they talking about it. You're like, oh, okay.
You want to find out what?
Let me go do that.
Did you get that message?
Exactly right.
You want to find out body, but then you go body and soul. You go. It's not telling you exactly what it is, but it's telling you.
Yeah.
It's leaving your imagination.
It's romantic.
It's romantic. Yeah.
I love
it.
Nothing wrong with that. So yeah, that was Zaim, and I'm gonna give that a 4. I'm gonna give it that a 4.5.
4.5.
You know what? I'm changing my score. I'm gonna give that a 5 because I like not only the video, but I like the message. You know, and I like that, you know, he's trying to bring, you know, romance back and all that. It's not just about, you know, just hitting it off and, you know, hitting and quitting and all that kind of stuff. And like I said, no offense to anybody who's doing
that.
That's my personal preference.
There's room for that too.
Yeah.
But let's make room for body and soul.
Yeah, bring the romance back. Let's bring
butter smooth.
Right. You know,
so, even Marvin Gaye said, "Let's get it on," but he did it in the right way, though.
Yeah. Because some might argue and say, "Well, you know, you got old school people that was saying it too."
You had Clarence Carter, mm-hmm. who was I be stroking.
Yeah,
but that wasn't in that time. You had Millie Jackson. Millie Jackson was vulgar mm-hmm. as hell.
Right.
But that wasn't the norm. It was. They had their market.
Right.
But then it was stylistics. Value,
right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Stylistics, Delphonics, mm-hmm. Blue Magic, Marvin Gaye, Al Green.
There
was more of the other stuff. So mm-hmm. now it's
one-sided.
It's,
yeah.
It's flipped.
Yeah, where it's more of the vulgar
more of the
and
vulgar
less of the
and
romance.
Less of the romance.
Yeah, so, you know, everybody's trying to be shocking. Everybody's trying to get that shock value. That's the world we live in right now, shock value, you know. Everybody's
let me show
doing
you
TikToks
my,
and doing weird videos.
Let me show you my ass, and then we can talk later.
All that, you know, it's you know, everybody's just trying to be, you know, shocking these days,
TikTok,
you know.
TikTok, you don't stop.
But it is what it is. You know,
get in
where you fit in. So, but that was Zaim, man. Shout out to you, man. Does he have any more videos that he got out right now?
I gotta check, but I'm gonna give him a. I'm gonna hit him online, man.
Yeah, let me know.
Once we put the video out, mm-hmm. I want to send him the link, and he'll be because he knows he's gonna be on the show.
Yeah,
but I want to.
I want to play his stuff, man. Let me know if he's got any more stuff. So
he just did some stuff in Miami with the 4SMDs.
Okay.
I don't know what exactly. I gotta call them. And find out who they work with. It might be Ice-T or somebody.
Okay.
But it was like a big secret.
They
give you little snapshots of it.
Yeah, shout out to Zion, man. He's doing his thing.
Doing
so,
his thing.
If you're an artist, but before we get in there, what did y'all think of the song or the video? What did y'all think?
Was it
a 1, 5, or somewhere in the middle? Leave a comment down below. Let us know what y'all thought about the video.
Yep.
Zion. And that was Body and Soul. So let's go on to the next segment. And for the next segment, we got Let the Music Play.
We
got Jazmine Sullivan with Girl Like Me featuring her. This thing's crazy right
well,
here.
Well, Jazmine Sullivan.
Jazmine's just a beast.
She's a vocal beast.
Yeah.
She's an extremely talented young lady.
Yeah.
The current song that she has out is called Girl Like Me. Mm-hmm. It was released January 8th, 2021. Mm-hmm. I didn't get the label that it's on. I believe it's Sony or...
Okay.
I got to look that up again. Forgive me, guys.
Okay.
But it's from the album Ho...
Tales.
Not the hotel you sleep in.
Yeah.
But hoes.
They tell them stories.
They
tell them stories.
And hoes need to eat too. What's
That's
that
right.
joke? Hoe cakes.
Hoe cakes.
Shout out to my
Whatever
man
like.
Witherspoon. He said,
yeah.
He said, we started a hoe cake. He said, yeah, because hoes need to eat too. It's an old joke. Anyway, Hotels is the album.
Right.
And this particular song called Girl Like Me, mm-hmm. featuring H-E-R, her.
Her.
Mm-hmm. Grammy Award winning her.
Mm-hmm.
It was written by Jazmine Sullivan, her, Bongo, and Taryn.
I think Bongo's on the track, right? He was a producer.
He's a producer
right.
as well.
Mm-hmm.
Johan Lennox and Taryn Creighton. This particular song, man, I
was digging it.
It's
dope.
I mean, because it's soulful. You know, her brings her own brand of soul.
Yeah. She's a phenomenal artist.
She's a great artist all the way around. She plays in different instruments.
Yeah.
And, you know, Jazmine Sullivan, well, I mean, come on. Jazmine is the
top. Jazmine is Jazmine. What you going to say?
She's a top tier vocalist. I mean, out there, you put her against anybody
mm-hmm.
except Kiki Wyatt.
Kiki's a beast too.
I haven't heard no one who can outdo Kiki Wyatt.
Yeah, I don't know Jazmine.
Jazmine is right there.
Jazmine might be neck to neck.
But I've heard mm-hmm. Kiki Wyatt do some things that was just
mm-hmm.
mind blowing, and she does it like with ease and grace.
Yeah.
But they both beasts. But anyway, we talking about Jazmine Sullivan. Mm-hmm. I would give this song. I would let the music play on this song. I enjoyed it.
Right.
I thought it was a great idea, great song, and mm-hmm. Soulful.
Yeah. Exactly, yeah. As far as Jazmine Sullivan in this song right here, I felt as though, like right from the door, you hear that it comes in with the nice guitars.
Yeah.
You know, and it hits you with that soulful sound, you know. Like we were talking about that too, like, you know, it's kind of like a sound that's not prevalent enough in
right.
music
it's
nowadays.
It's not the forefront.
But she's doing it though. She's doing it,
right.
and she definitely killed it with this song. The song gave you a nice stripped down feel. The harmonies was amazing. The vocals, forget about it. Forget about it. Both of them is crazy. Crazy with the harmonies, yeah. And
it was a good pairing. The good pairing between the two, yeah.
Jazmine's runs, boy. That's or runs. What can you say about her runs, man?
She's
crazy.
She's a church girl.
Yeah, she's able to use her instrument very well. Very well. So now as far as like the song goes, you know, she touched on a lot of good things, man. She touched on a lot of serious things that's going on right now in the community and stuff as far as, you know, men not being men and not standing up and doing what they say they're gonna do in a relationship. And like we said, you know, we can be either men or women, but when we in this case right here, she's talking about how men, you know, sometimes they don't live up to what they say they're gonna do, you know. She said, you with me, but you out there looking at them hoes. You know, so now you're going to turn me into one. That's what you want? I'm going to give it to you.
Thus, hotels.
You know? She said, dudes want too much. You know, they want something different. They always want something different. Always looking at other females. She was willing to give him what he wanted, but he messed that up, you know. Now she don't want to be on that more, that good girl
that
stuff.
That good stuff, yeah. She's turning bad. Yeah. Good girl turns
bad. Exactly. That's how a lot of,
she's,
you know.
She's gone forever. Yeah. You're mourning forever. Jay-Z said it the best, son.
Yep. So she's like, well, why these hoes be winning, you know? It's just, you know.
Well, because they hoes. And it's simple like that. It's simple.
She said, you're going to make a hoe out of me.
It's simple.
She's gonna go out there.
I hear what she's saying, and she got some points, man.
Yeah,
I
just she definitely think has that a point. Yeah.
I don't want to go too deep into it, but it's you know,
this is
who I listen to, man. And this guy has a good platform. I probably should be promoting this platform.
Is this on that subject as far as like dudes and relationships or whatever? Guy. Okay.
Kevin Samuels.
Okay.
He talks about that a lot. He's got some good points. But no, I think that she has a lot of points, a lot of valid points.
Mm-hmm.
Get it together. Hey, work it out. Find the right dude, baby.
Right. That's
you know, it's not, it may not be that simple.
Sometimes it is, sometimes it's not.
You know what I mean? It may not be that simple, but
if you're not feeling the situation, get out. I'm gonna let it play all day. So so hopefully, you know, get yourself with somebody who's, you know, gonna respect you and treat you right.
Go to the beach, wear a shirt like this and chill.
Get your surfboard, you know. Get your flip flops on. You got his flip flops on right now, you know.
No, I don't. But I see you got them green shoes on.
Hey, man.
Not purple shoes you got on for the
show. I ain't got that, brother.
Show the picture of the shoes you got on.
I do not have these on. These are his.
Thank you. Got them on, y'all, for real.
Nah. But anyway, that was a good song. All right, we're gonna keep playing. We're gonna get into that because I found some boots for him too.
You go online and look at pictures and say, see this guy, unfair. He edits the show.
I'll be trying to help you out. I'll be in the store sometimes, you know, whatever.
Now,
and
if
I'll
you
be like,
get some boots.
If you gonna
get some boots. Get the nice suede joints.
Nah, I'm going to get these for you right here. These for you. Okay. The green boots.
The green
boots. And we're going to hook them up for you right there, you know. And you can be like Prince. You look.
Those are galoshes, man.
Tell me you wouldn't look right if you
wear those boots you wear when the water is high. It's a high tide.
Those are what you wear when you put on a green suit. You got the green hat.
Those are the boots that plumbers wear when they go into a house that has emergency and the toilet's backed up and water is everywhere.
Come on, man. You can get your prints on with that,
man.
Those
are the boots you wear when you're working at the zoo or the aquarium and you're going to feed Skipper.
Those are what you wear when you're D Morris. No.
And you need to keep your feet dry.
All right, but anyways, I don't even know what he was on. We went off the rails again. But that was Jazmine Sullivan, and that was a great song
Great song. I like Jazmine, Call Me Up. Her, you know what it is, baby.
Yeah. Girl Like Me featuring her.
I got
So let's move on. Oh, and what did y'all think of that, too? Let us know in the comments down below what y'all thought about it. If you have an artist that you want us to play and review their song, well, we can't play the song, but we can talk about the song. What do they do, brother? How'd they get into them?
You got to get us to the Rhythm and View, Rhythm and View Show.
@gmail.com, and we'll put it on.
And we'll put it on definitely. Why? Because why? Because we this show, the Let the Music Play is a segment of the show that we critique only current music within a year.
And it's just that simple. So let's get into the music notes. Do y'all remember in the 90s? Some of y'all don't even know what I'm talking about, but for those who remember, do y'all remember Born Jamaicans? They had a couple of songs out, you know. They had Boom Shaka Tak. Boom Shaka Tak.
Boom Shaka Tak.
They had Cease and Sickle.
Cease and Sickle.
I think it was Cease and Sickle. I'll put it on the board if I'm doing the same. Yardcore and Send My Love. So they had a bunch of different songs.
That's dope. That's dope.
Yeah, and if y'all remember, they kind of like it was kind of like a Shaggy, you know, Wayne Wonder type of vibe. Dancehall. Okay. Dancehall.
I know,
the 90s.
I heard that name before, yeah.
I remember some of the songs. I went back and listened to it. Well, a friend of mine actually put me on to Ed Lee Shine. And he's got a song.
And he's from this group.
He's from the group. Yeah, it was a duo.
A duo, okay.
And he was the one that was more the hardcore. Blah, 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 you know, with the chanting and all that. You know, I can't do it. But Ed Lee Shine.
Now,
so we're gonna play
it.
I did. Work That Body.
He got a song called Work That Body, yeah. Right? Yeah. And there's a part in the background. What was the song?
Work That Body. Are you trying to do it right now? I can't do it. I gotta be in the mood for that, man. I gotta be in the mood.
You gotta get my Bob Marley wig.
Matter of fact, you know, for y'all, just so y'all know what he's talking about, I'm gonna play it real quick.
Yeah.
All right, so y'all hear it, right? Y'all hear it? Okay.
That's
right
there. That's the background.
Yeah,
that's
me.
He's really a Jamaican on the low. When he goes into different neighborhoods, like Jamaicans,
I play different characters.
He goes, he makes everything Irie.
Right. So let's make everything Irie right now. Let's go ahead and play Ed Lee Shine. Let's tell us what you think, man. Here we go.
The big vibe.
Got the island vibe
reaching
going on.
Out.
Island, he prepared. He prepared for the song.
Yeah, yeah, man.
You knew he was
going to
play
the
song.
Right, I know.
He dressed for the occasion.
Tell them it's a big man thing.
It's a big man thing.
We used to shell down the bar and middle life for the party. But now I gotta live for my shorty. Tell them it's a big man thing. We used to get no gal and have them all in a bundle. Get no wife, no may have to live humble. Tell them it's a big man thing. Me know it hard for me linky them for understand. Me not broke the link, it's just a change of plan. On another journey, God have me right hand. He might give me just a better foundation. Now for them I play daddy house. Don't have no spouse, late at night them they home and them all alone. Computer and cell phone I put them to sleep. When a lifelong guitar we need. Right, you know we are moved on a whole different mission. A new life, so I'm more ambition. Tell them it's a big man thing. We used to shell down the bar and be the life for the party. But now I gotta live for my shorty. Tell them it's a big man thing. We used to get enough gal and have them all in a bundle. Get my wife, now may have to live humble. Tell them it's a big man thing. Life changing at instant, we don't mean the gram. We take it as it come without no reservation. You a live the fast life, do your thing, bad man. We a put in the word for the next generation. Enough of them a bleaching a straight, life too sweet. One day me a pray, say the blind I go see. Lose with music, with culture, we identity. This don't look like dancehall to me. Right, you know we a move on a whole different mission. A new life, so I'm more ambition. Tell them it's a big man thing. We used to shell down the bar and be the life of the party. But now I gotta live for my shorty. Tell them it's a big man thing. We used to get enough gal and have them all in a bundle. Get my wife, now may have to live humble. Tell them it's a big man thing. Big man thing. It's a big man thing.
We was over here rocking.
It's a big mountain. Well, somebody asked me, hey man, why you do that, man? Why you doing it that way?
You just tell them.
It's a big mountain, man. Not for little boys.
That's
big
right.
Minds.
What'd you think of the song, man?
I loved it, man. I like what he told the story.
Mm-hmm.
He said what he used to do. He used to have chicks. He used to do this. He used to buy bottles.
Right,
he used to be in the club.
Right. He was wilding out.
But now I gotta live for my shorty.
Right,
I gotta do. I gotta be
do
a
big man.
I'm a man. I'm a grown man. I'm a big man now. No more
things.
Little boy. I do big things now.
Big,
no
big
little things no more. Little things stopping, big things stopping, little things, you know.
That's right, you're not going.
Yeah, that's the Jamaican version of T.I. Anyway, I enjoyed the track, man. I liked what he was saying.
Yeah.
I liked his, he explained it. The beat was on point. The melody was on point.
I'm dressed for the occasion, too, man.
I'm dressed for it, you know what I mean?
Something we going like to the tropics or something.
Exactly,
you know?
But see, well, this is a big man thing.
There you go. Boom ya.
Boom ya.
I don't even know what that was.
That's
boom ya.
Right. But you're good.
That was okay.
You're
good,
yeah.
That was okay. That was
so
okay.
I would say everything is Irie with this track.
Yeah.
Everything is great. Everything is Bucka Bucka, or whatever you call it. I might be
disrespectful. Bumbaya.
Bumbaya. I would give it a 6.2.
Yeah, man. I
enjoyed it, man. From the top to the bottom, I was vibing to it.
I liked it. You know, it had energy. You know, we need
and
that.
It shined,
it raised the frequency. You know, it gave you that good feeling. Good it made feeling. You want to go sit on the beach and sip a tropical drink. You know, it made you want to shout out the ladies. You know, have a good time.
No, he said he can't do that.
Oh, he can't do that. I'm sorry. He's reformed now.
He's a reformed player.
He can dance with his lady.
Exactly.
He can dance with his lady.
He's no longer going to do those things.
That's right. Right.
He's got to think about his shorty.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. He's raising. You know, he's raising the frequency. He's That's breathing right. in that good-ass prana.
That good-ass Jamaican energy.
yeah, you might add that ganja.
That ganja or that sea moss.
Hey, all of that.
CMOS
can you smoke sea moss?
No. I'm pretty sure they've
Some
done that.
Some people try to try.
I'm pretty sure they've done that. Let's say, can we smoke No, but you drink sea moss. Sea moss is good for you.
Okay, all right.
Dr. Sabi talks about that.
Okay, you got the fruits and the vegetables.
The fruits
and the berries and the juices.
And
keep yourself
the
healthy.
Trees. Bob Marley talked about that. Everything Irish.
You got to, man.
From the root.
You got to. You got to, man.
From
but,
the root.
But getting back to the song, I thought the song was great, man. I thought, you know, the vocal delivery was good. It was on point. The message, and like he said, the message, you know, do big man things. You know, the beat was nice, you know, kept it moving. The mix, catchy hook, arrangement, you know, everything was good for me. I'm gonna give that a 5 because it got me going, man. It got me going. Good energy. I like good energy, man. Put out that good energy, good vibes.
Yeah.
And keeping that frequency high. We talk about that frequency, man. We going through a lot of people are stressing out right now. You need songs like this. Put it on. Put on Work That Body. You know, put on, you know, consistency, all that stuff. You know what I mean?
Video for Work That Body, man.
Yeah, I've been working on that, you know? So, but then COVID hit. That's actually what happened. And then it got put on the back burner.
COVID was last year. We talking about right now.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. I started shooting it then.
I need you to do big man things, man.
We're going to do big man things.
Work That Body. And then when you do that part.
When you get, if you be in a video, wear that shirt.
I am. Okay. When you do that part, I need you to be in a wig as a separate character. That'd be funny. Oh, I'll do that part.
Hey, we might. And wear that shirt.
and those boots.
And the boots. Yeah. We
those
have to
are definitely
everything.
A big man thing boots.
You go on the ocean with them things on and everything. Exactly, big mountain.
You go in the ocean with them boots, the fish is gonna be like, no, he didn't.
That's all swimming.
You see what he got on, Sunday? Like, now we're swimming next to him.
But if you're an artist out there, and if you like the song, you want to put in your song, you want us to rate it, and all that, critique it, how do they do that, bro?
You go to Big Mountains. And we, everything be Irish.
Too much fun.
No, Rhythm and Views Show.
You're messing up so much plans.
Rhythm and Views Show at gmail.com.
And we'll put it on.
If it's good, we'll put it on. If it's bad, we're going to send you to the bad side of Jamaica.
I don't know.
To Trenchtown.
You don't want to be over there. But yeah, man, that was Edley Shine. Shout out to you, man. If you got any more stuff,
send us some more stuff, man.
Yeah, Edward Navarro.
And if you shoot the video, we would love to be in the video with you, man.
Hey, that'd
doing
be
big
fun.
Man things.
Big man things. Wearing the boots. But yeah, let us know. Man, what did y'all think? What did y'all think? Critique the song. Leave us a comment down below. Did y'all think it was a 1? It was a 5? Somewhere in between?
Yeah.
Leave a comment down below. Let us know what y'all think about it.
Yeah, man.
So yeah, that's the show, man. That was a good time. But we're out here in the tropical weather and stuff
man,
like that.
I got
tropical shirts.
I'm about to go
back. Big man things.
I'm big man things. I'm gonna go to the beach right now.
Yeah.
And find me something to sip on.
There you go. Something to smoke on?
No, it's nothing to smoke because last time I smoked,
you know.
I smoked last time I was acting like Chris Tucker.
Oh.
No, that's
he was all in the cage and everything like that. He was looking around.
Running out of the cage, running.
Yeah, running down the street, butt naked
man,
and all that.
Made me paranoid, man.
Mm-hmm.
I used to be in the studio with guys who smoking weed.
Yeah.
And I get a contact. That was cool.
Did you?
Okay. Yeah, because they would always tell me, Dave, you're talking a lot.
you
got a contact.
No.
So they called it a contact. Big Daddy Kane told me that one time. I was in the studio. He's like, he was like, man, Yo, Dad, you got a contact. Like, I do. I really do. Because you don't know when you got it, but then you
start to get up. You're like,
when they point it out to you, like, so that's what it feels like.
Right.
So I made the mistake of actually smoking.
Yeah.
My God.
You was out of here, huh?
I didn't like it, man. It was somebody else had that same experience.
Besides Chris Tucker and
Friday. I forget who else it was, but they couldn't deal with it. It was just too much.
Sometimes it's not for everybody.
Yeah, it's not for everybody. Oh,
yeah.
You know what? Charlemagne the God said the same thing.
Oh, did he? Okay.
He said when he smoked weed, when he did smoke, he said he got really, really, really paranoid.
Oh, yeah.
And when he was telling the story, I was like, damn, that was me too.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, I stayed
with it. Can't do that to you, trust me. I smoked a couple times. I'm like,
nah, I don't drink.
I feel like I'm in slow motion.
Nah.
Slow motion.
I gotta be in control. Because it's a big man thing.
Big man thing. We're gonna have to. That's on the slogan. We do a big man thing.
You should put that on the screen too.
We'll put a big man thing. And shout out to Edley like Sean.
A big man thing.
Big man thing. Yeah.
But anyway, on that note, my brother.
What we gonna do, man?
Catch you on the B side.
With that shirt.